Sonic. Owl-Chow and Big and I are having a picnic. Want to join us?
Sure. Knuckles and Tails and I got these weird invitations to meet somebody at the beach for some kind of race, but I've always got time for a chili dog.
A race? We didn't get any invitations.
Hello, Blue Hedgehog. I am Dodonpa. I'm glad to see you accepted the honor of my invitation. Are you ready to prove to me that you're the fastest?
Fastest is Sonic's middle name. But what's this race all about? Your invitation was skinny on details.
Oh, details are quite unimportant, especially to those of limited intellectual capacities. All you need to know is that you race as teams in the most advanced cars that my super science can create, testing your limits on my polishing track.
That's pretty vague. And ignoring that limited intellectual capacities crack, all this super science and punishing track talk sounds suspiciously Eggman-esque.
I agree. I just met this guy and I already don't trust him.
Yeah, the whole thing's a little sketchy, but Doran's got me curious. I really want to check out this race and these supercars. Come on, you know you'll all be safe as long as I'm around.
A wise choice, Blue Hedgehog. Join me in my spaceship, and we'll go to Planet Wisp, where the first race awaits.
That sounds like fun. Can I go in your spaceship?
Why not? A large feline such as yourself would be an asset in any race.
If you're going fifth, then Amy and I will go with you too. After all, we're a team.
Now that Team Rose is going, Team Sonic will have somebody good to race.
The racetracks are ready. Time to acquire drivers.
Great, let's get this party started.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit, the first in a series of team races.
And you say that the winner of the tournament gets to keep his car? Sweet!
A little too sweet. There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
Wherever we go, we'll go as a team. Right, Big?
Okay, sure.
Cool.
You've done your homework.
Okay.
Done, one and all. Of course, some of you did better than others. Some of you might not survive at all.
You know, that creepy chuckle is one O away from an Eggman laugh.
Thank you.
modifications say a lot about the racer.
Cool, I am so ready.
I'm telling you guys, something about this whole setup smells rotten to me. What kind of person appears out of nowhere and has a bunch of strangers compete in a crazy, dangerous race?
I agree. This has all the makings of an Eggman plot. These super sophisticated vehicles, this mysterious competition. I just bet he and the doctor are buddies.
I think he's nice. Just look at this pretty car he's letting me drive.
If you think your car is pretty now, my fine feline, just wait until you unlock the cosmetic mods.
What can I do it now?
I'm sure you'll figure it out. Explore the map, play side races, and collect hidden keys. Oh, the things you'll discover. The potentially dangerous things. Ho, 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 ho!
With the mods, trap or no trap.
That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Best of the best.
guys. That was awesome. As much as I like to run, it was really fun to drive this thing.
It was almost as fun as fishing.
I'll admit that this guy knows how to put on a great race, but there's still something about all this that doesn't add up.
I agree. This level of technology is advanced, even for me. And what's compelling this guy to make us compete? Is he testing the limits of his cars?
Or is he testing our limits?
Either, neither, both?
Who can say? Win or fail, it's up to your teams and your teamwork. Now, are you ready for the next match? Teamwork is forged through the crucible of adversity.
Okay, let's race!
Dodon's tech is amazing! I've never seen anything like my car. It's so fast, it's scary!
There are clearly three types of cars, Amy. You're driving a speed-type car that can go very fast, while they have a power-type car that can easily smash through things.
Just like Big!
Exactly! And I'm driving a technique car that has improved handling and can attract rings for a collection.
Oh, Omochel, you're the master of exposition.
Yeah, it's kind of ideal, isn't it?
Prepare yourselves for the Grand Prix race. Your team competes against others, and cooperation is key.
Awesome!
You've done your homework.
Works for me.
talking about.
You guys want to help me catch up?
Cool. Cool. I am so ready.
Watch where you're
guys.
Yeah, get back to me as soon as you find anything out.
Who are you talking to, Tails?
Nobody big.
I understand. I talk to Froggy sometimes when he's not around, and I miss him.
I'm revved up and ready to roll. Nothing will stop me now.
I am eager to win.
Let's get this party started.
Survival of the fittest. Do you have what it takes?
Okay, let's race!
All right, racers. The easy part is over. Compared to what comes next, that was child's play, child. Prepare yourselves for the punishing survival race.
Survival race?
Indeed. the last racer in every lap will be eliminated until only the fastest remains.
Punishing? Eliminated? You use a lot of disturbing words.
I'm not disturbed. I'm intrigued. Let's do this. Nothing's gonna stop me from surviving this race.
I approve.
Nice.
Sounds good.
Best of the best.
consider brutal, Dodonpa. Why are you putting us through all of this?
Don't worry your pretty little head about it, young hedgehog. It's technical.
That's the most condescending thing I've heard all day.
The day is young.
Ho, 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 ho!